thank the Elk Gonquin Nation for hosting us and recognize their enduring presence on this stage. It's so nice to see so many people here supporting the music of Merivale, and we're really looking forward to playing for you this evening. Before we begin, we kindly ask that you remain seated during the performance. We understand that you may want to take pictures, as it's an exciting night for both students and families, but the movement around the room and camera flashes are distracting not only to our performers, but your fellow audience members as well. So please remain seated for the duration of the concert. If you do need to leave the cafetorium, please try to leave during an applause and not in the middle of a piece, as again, it is distracting to our performers. Lastly, we kindly ask that you put your phones or other devices on silence. We thank you for your cooperation and your understanding. Now, without further ado, I'm going to pass things off to our MCs for this evening, and we hope you enjoy the show.
Once again, hello and welcome everyone to Merivale's Movie Music Concert. We are your hosts,
Eric,
Ethan,
and Laura.
And we are all grade 11 students, part of the Senior Concert Band.
We have an amazing show lined up for you tonight with so many talented performers. Tonight's performers will feature the Merivale Choir, the Junior Concert Band, and the Intermediate Concert Band, as well as multiple talented soloists.
To start the night off, our very own choir, directed by Ms. Walker, will be performing four wonderful songs. Seasons of Love from the 1996 Broadway musical Rent, I See the Light from Disney's Tangled, A Whole New World from Aladdin, and finally, A Million Dreams from The Greatest Showman.
Before we start, Eric, I have a great joke for you.
Really?
It's great. Did you hear about the bass of a vocalist who decided to leave the choir?
No, I didn't hear about that.
You want to see how you can do as a solo singer. Without further ado, please welcome the Merivale Choir.
Yeah.
Thank you. I don't care, still call me crazy.
every bit of that fantastic performance. Such wonderful voices.
Our next performance of the night will be the Maryville Junior Band.
Junior Band is directed by Mr. Roy, and they were here several times a week. They've been working really hard for this performance.
Tonight, they'll be performing Mars from Gustav Holst's 7-movement orchestral suite, The Planets. They will also be performing Pharrell Williams' Happy from the movie Despicable Me 2, and selections from the classic Disney movie Lion King by Elton John, Tim Rice, and Hans Zimmer. Please welcome
Maryville Junior Band.
Thank you.
performance. Great work, everybody.
Next up, we have an amazing solo performance from Sophie Jin.
Sophie is a grade 10 student who will be performing Johann Sebastian Bach's Air, which is the second movement of his third orchestral suite. It's considered to be one of his most famous pieces of music.
Everybody, please put your hands together for Sophie.
Thank you.
wonderful, amazing work.
Next up, we have another soloist named Cindy Zhao. She's a grade 10 student who will be performing Richard Clayderman's Butterfly Lovers.
Give it up for Cindy.
Music, German for Little Music by Wolfgang Mozart. This piece is Mozart's 13th and most popular serenade. It is well known for its joyful and lively melodies.
The second song is Theme from 1812 Overture, composed by Peter Tchaikovsky and arranged by our very own Mr. Roy. Tchaikovsky wrote this piece in 1880 to commemorate the Russians successfully driving Napoleon's armies out of Russia during Napoleon's invasion of Russia.
The third song being performed by the Maribel Strings Club is Adagio for Strings. This song is well known for being a long lyrical piece with lots of moving melodies. It has been featured in TV shows like The Simpsons, Seinfeld, and many more popular TV shows. It has also been played at the funerals of popular figures like Franklin D. Roosevelt and Princess Grace of Monaco.
And finally, the fourth song is We Don't Talk About Bruno, written by Lin-Manuel Miranda and composed by Carlos Mugandon. This song, which I'm sure you've probably all heard many, many times, is from the blockbuster movie Encanto, released in theaters in November of 2021. And it is the most popular song of Encanto.
Now please welcome the Maribel Strings Club.
Thank you.
Like Welcome, How Far I'll Go, and many more of the movies' most popular songs.
So without further ado, here is the Intermediate Concert Band.
Thank you. Thank you.
That was so amazing. Great job. If we could just give another round of applause for all the fantastic performers that played tonight.
Celebrating our wonderful musicians tonight.
We hope you enjoyed the show and have a good rest of your night.